Ensure that the drive tray handle is in the open position. Slide the drive into the drive bay until it snaps into position. Close the drive tray handle to lock the drive in place.